all the excitement, all the drama from the Durban July, and still ahead as well, mixed martial arts returns to Gauteng. Welcome back. The Durban July was this city's big draw card this past weekend. Fans from across the country descended on Durban. Fashion quite obviously took center stage. But believe it or not, there was some horse racing at the Greyville Racecourse too.
Happy Valley's running on. It's Bolts of Honor and Irish Flame. Bolts of Honor, Irish Flame. Bolts of Honor.
Bold Silvano powered to victory, beating favourite Irish Flame by a length to claim the 3 million rand prize.
Didn't kick on Fort Vogue, Red Rake, Flying Tristram Lars.
And some lucky punters won big on the day. But as everyone knows, the Durban July is about more than just horse racing. Zain Nabi has more.
The Durban July is certainly the social event of the year, and we're out here at the July taking in the atmosphere. We know that it brings in about 100 million rand into Gold Circle's coffers, and of course it's not just about the horse racing. There's the fashion, there's the people. It really is the social event of the year. With me I've got Paul Veltman. Now Paul is running the Hooters tent here at the Durban July. Paul, what's your take on the Durban July? What makes it the event that it is today?
Well, you know what? It's the one chance that everyone has to come down to Durban. You have a bit of the sun. You know, you can enjoy the racing, a bit of gambling, you know, for those who like that. And then there's the party atmosphere, and you can't take that away from anyone. I mean, you've got the themes, you've got the dresses, it's just sexy. And everybody loves a bit of sexiness, don't they?
So that's how we do it.
And Paul, I know you've obviously been in the party environment, the nightclub environment. Take us through this Hooters team. I mean, this is one of the tents to be in. And what have you tried to capture, and what is the theme in here?
Well, basically, we met up with the Hooters guys a good 3 months ago. And they were looking to do something different, something for their, you know, first big event and entry into the July. So we obviously went back with the team, racked our brains and came up with what is, as you see, the Hooters Island. So it's been a long way in the making and takes a lot to put together, you know, from the infrastructure, the decor, all the way through the entertainment, the light and sound. You know, we've got some excellent team, hands on. Took us 2.5 days to put together from the ground up. But it's looking amazing.
Now, Paul, I've got to tell you, this is probably heaven for most guys, simply because you've got the wonderful Hooters ladies out here. You've got free beer, and of course, you've got those wonderful chicken wings. I tell you what, I'm certainly enjoying the July. I'm going to enjoy the July long into the night. For Sports Fan, I'm Zain Nabi in Durban.
While Zain is busy having fun in one of the marquees, I'm here in Tent Town talking to some of the most exquisite people that are here at the Golden Race. I'm going to be talking to one of the designers who designed some of these magnificent